it's too dark for me to see, and I'm really unfamiliar with the area. So for safety, I'm gonna leave a little bit early. But look at that view, man. I mean, is that not just beautiful? Beautiful sunset. I mean, I'm blessed. I'm so blessed to be experiencing this right now, and I'm just soaking it in and enjoying it all. I think this is a super cool area. Pieces and brownie, and then some like fudge, and yeah, it was good. I mean, how can you go wrong with any of that? Wow, what a beautiful place this is. It's just so cool. Like, this is just a new type of forest that I'm like getting to see. Imagine there just being no road, and just some prehistoric times, like where Native tribes time. Oh, this nice over here. Hopefully, y'all get to see. Nice look to the left. Sunset in the mountains, there's just something about that that just does it. Like, I wonder if my ancestors were like mountain climbers or something. I mean, these beautiful peaks. So cool. So cool. To get out of the car, to just be like, wow, like, this is beautiful. This is definitely one of those places. It's just super cool, especially if you're from somewhere else. Like, I'm sure everybody that is like from around here, not that you get tired of this, because I even asked them, I'm like, oh, like, when you're driving down the road and you just have this view of, like, the Rocky Mountains and just how beautiful, like, such a, like, as far as you can see, like, oh, such a wide range. And, no, they're all just like, no, we never get tired of seeing that. Like, it's always cool. It's never not cool. And, yeah, it just really is. Like, it's, like, humbling. Like, it puts things in perspective, like, how small you are. This earth has been around for so long, and we're on it for this just minute amount of time. And just to fall into bad habits and to fall into daily boring routines and things of the sort, it's just, I think that's just why it's so demoralizing for me, because I just know there's just stuff like this out here that just blows my mind and gets me thinking. A couple potholes on the road. There's a nice little campground down here to the right. Truly remarkable landscape. People live out here. Like, people actually live out here. is the park, and you know, eat some food, enjoy the views, and relax, or have a good conversation, or listen to your favorite radio show, which is what I was doing earlier. Found a mouse, baby. Like, here with the time difference, it's kind of weird. So, like, used to be, like, I would know exactly when they start, 2 p.m. on the dot. Like, I'd go to my phone. But now, like, it feels weird. Like, I'll look at my phone at 2 p.m. here, and I'm like, oh, I'll turn them on. And then in reality, it's 4. So they're halfway through the show. But that view every day. Tell me, like, who would not enjoy this view? It's just so cool. It's getting dark quick here. I remember all this. This is cool! Ah. Alright, we gotta focus on the road because this is steep. Man, I don't know how those rally drivers do this at like a high speed. I'm scared like this. This is the hell of a drive. This is just, maybe this will become one of my new hobbies, just driving around. And I think I'm actually gonna get a bicycle. And start riding on some trails, because there's a lot of nice bike trails here. Oh wow. Big boulders. Preventing wildfire is good business. I agree. So you got a rock wall here. No one behind me. Still snow around. You can see the side. Just look at that. So this is all paved. Where I came from was dirt road. And one section was super steep, and I'm like, ooh, like, I bet if I slammed on the brakes, I would just slide a bit. That's what this looks like. I believe that's like a stream down there of some sort. Oh. A few rocks in the road. So random rocks do just fall, I bet. Got. tires and stuff. I feel like good traction. There's people flying on the road when I was coming down. I'm like, oh, you're local. Whenever I'm driving somewhere new, I tend to go a little bit slower.
Campers.
One looked like one. So it's a good time for me to think, for me to push myself, for me to be like self-reliant. And by think, just ponder about, you know, different ideas and things. The action itself really doesn't require too much thinking if you stay on trail. Awesome.